Turkish pottery is world famous, but I'm going to take you inside a studio of a family that has been practicing this art for generations. And if you go to Avanos in Turkey, you have to go and see this.
Actually, this plate showing us all stages, isn't it? So this is the bisque. After first firing, we get very strong. Then we are sanding with sandpaper to get smoother surface. And what we do, outlining. Okay. No standstill, no copy paper. As a family, we don't have mass products, individually freehand. Then we put the colors, mineral oxide, water-based colors we use, and cover with glaze, and second firing we do in very high temperature, it melts, get shiny, final. Wow. You see colors comes through, get deeper, get bright actually. Mm-hmm. So different periods, different shapes and patterns we have.
Inside the studio, they show you all stages of pottery, and the Turkish pottery, especially the Izmit tiles, they have a unique brightness and colorfulness to it.
One. Before this it was wooden fire, it was really risky, now minimum risky test. We do twice firing actually, first one for bisque like those, no design on it, in 850 degrees Celsius for 12 hours. Then drawing, painting. Then
these are the basic pots, pans, plates made, and then they are hand painted over.
Right now on custom order pieces. No, we are not buying and selling. In that idea, you can pick your colors, patterns. We can make on any size, any shape, and able to ship your doorstep. We had a guest from Pakistan, actually. They picked some colors and patterns, and now she's making decanter and six cups. And also, he's going to shape a design and plate, flat one, for serve it.
Will you ship all the way to
Europe? Yes. We are able to ship to your doorstep, actually, by TNT, FedEx, or UPS. Okay. An important point, Turkish government supporting us for real ethnic quality. If the items are real ethnic quality, coming with certification of origin, and 40 centimeters or bigger, larger, can be any shape, we do free shipping. Not free, actually. You don't pay, we don't pay. Government pay for that.
Okay, so once it goes into the kiln, then it will become
bright. When it's finished, we cover with glaze, something liquid, glass powder,
yes,
little kaolin, we mix with water. We dip in the glaze several times, cover all inside and outside, and we put into the kiln again.
Okay.
So otherwise, I mean, these are mineral colors, water-based, before glaze. When you touch it, comes out very easy. Mm. Look at how she's working. She find him the place and just put little finger and they do it. Really hard to do it.
Yeah, just make it sturdy as well.
Okay, so now we have demonstration on kick wheel.
Okay.
Mr. Sadi actually going to shape something. So dear guest, that is kick wheel, invented by Hittite civilizations. Now for demo we use normally with electrical one, that's more practical. And Mr. Saad, as I told you, member of family, he has been doing almost 30 years experience, so he's going to share something for us. And after him, if you'd like to try, I mean one person can, okay? Sorry, this is our hospitality. If you don't mind, I would like to offer you something to drink.
Thank you.
Water?
Mineral or normal?
Regular is fine. It's a filtered, so...
You sure?
I'm okay, I just...
Just try apple tea, it is very delicious.
Thank you, honestly. Thank you.
Wheel culture is more in, not in ours, na?
No.
Ours is only hand. Just the perfect pressure. Thank you.
He's making a sugar pot actually. The important point, the lid will fit correct or not, we will check. Because as you see, he don't use any measurement. Just iron fingers.
Fits perfectly.
Thank you, Sadiq.
Thank you.
He makes it look so easy.
Yeah.
He's asking us, would you like it?
No.
You think watching is better?
Yes. Okay.